Global Music Sampler.
Bon Iver. Bon Iver is an American indie folk band founded in 2007 by songwriter Justin Vernon. Vernon released Bon Iver's debut album for Emma, Forever Ego, independently in the same year. The majority of that album was recorded in Vernon spent 3 months in a cabin in northwestern Wisconsin. Bon Iver won 2012 Grammy Awards for the Best New Artist and Best Alternative Music Album for their album Bon Iver. Extremely unique sharp voice he has and the crew he sings with made him much more interesting. In the most of the songs he writes, the theme of isolation and solitude are explicitly defined. Upon Vernon's succession, Bon Iver started doing inland concerts all around the United States and then later off country concerts. One of the best known songs of Bon Iver is The Towers. Also being shot a music video for it, and it's been released in March 2012. Now we're listening to Towers.
Global Music Sampler. The next song is going to be La Historia de Mis Manos, The Story of My Hands, from Banda Carnaval. They are a regional Mexican band from Mazatlan, Sinaloa. The place where they shot the video of the song is extremely beautiful, just like the meaning of the lyrics. It is about a girl who the singer is in love with. It is a sad story because they had already broken up. The song represents the old memories, the beauty of their relationship and the pain of the breakup. Now we will listen La Historia de Mis Manos, The Story of My Hands, from Banda Carnaval.
Cuéntale, mi amor, que no existe madrugar, que no piensas en mí y te abrazas a la almohada, que Dios te soltó de la palma de su mano y te ha visto llorar, encerrada en tu cuarto. cuentes más mentiras, háblale con la verdad, que ya te diste cuenta que no es tu otra mitad, que aunque camuflajes tu mirada de alegría, no disfraza su tristeza con una sonrisa. Te diste todo esto de pasar. Te dije, te lo dije, no soy fácil de olvidar. Cuéntale la historia que a nadie le has contado. Cuéntale la historia de mis manos. Que me quede por siempre a la izquierda de tu pecho. Que en tu vida estoy presente, aunque disfraces mi recuerdo. Ya no viviste conmigo, que mil noches fuiste mía y hasta el alma te besé, que en tus uñas todavía quedan rastros de mi piel. Cuéntale, mi amor, lo que a nadie le has contado. Cuéntale la historia de mis manos. Tu vida estoy presente, aunque disfraces mi recuerdo. Cuéntale de todas nuestras travesuras, que mis besos te llevaron de la tierra hasta la luna. Que te falta mi aire y en tu piel sentí la gloria, que todos tus lunares me los sella de memoria. Cuéntale que miente cuando te habla bonito, porque lo más bonito ya lo vi. Fuiste mía y hasta el alma te besé, en tus uñas todavía quedan rastros de mi piel. Cuéntale, mi amor, lo que a nadie le has contado. Cuéntale la historia de mis manos.
You've just heard La Historia de Mis Manos, The Story of My Hands, from Banda Carnaval, Mexico.
Global Music Sampler. When we talk about Cuban music, it's obvious to think about the Buena Vista Social Club. This CD achieved the highest influence of Cuban music in the whole world. But today I would like to introduce to you another very popular band, which is called Papi y los Quesonson. The band is named after his founder César Papi Pedroso, who established the band in 2001, and y los Quesonson are the other band members. Since this time, their music is spread out in Cuba and also in other countries. Their musical style is a mix between traditional instruments like congas and bongos and more jazzy wind instruments like the trumpet and the trombone. The song I want to present to you is definitely like his title. Pirolo means something like whirlwind or swirling. I think this song also make you swirling and whirling and let you feel the Cuban rhythm and happiness. Now you listen to Papi y los Quesonson with the song Pirolo.
Siempre no me, yo por darle la emoción.
You've listened to the song Pirolo by the band Papi y los Quesonson from Cuba.
Global Music Sampler. Lakatum is a popular folk song from Tajikistan. It's written and performed by Oleg Fesov. He was born in Badakhshan, which region has a very unique musical heritage. He was discovered at a huge Voice of Asia festival in Kazakhstan, but now he lives in Germany, where he had to move because of the civil war of Tajikistan. That's why it's extremely important for him to show the specialty and the beauty of his homeland's music in his songs. His goal is to present the country's folk music to the rest of the world through his emotionally charged, beautiful voice.
دردم از یار است و عشقم خداست بگذرت ایام هجرانی ما چون از میان رفتی با دل مباز جان از میان رفتی با دل مباز لکتون ای لکتون
just heard Lakatum, a song from Oleg Fesov from Tajikistan.